Allow it. Never! Lordaeron belongs to the Forsaken. Always and forever. We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
Welcome to the Sepulchre.
What do you require? Victory for Sylvanas.
Stories and the oldest one standing out of all of them.
Strength and honor. May your blades never
speak, friend.
Be quick about your business. Our time will come.
You got a fucking weird howl. You got those tinfoil hat people. Stupid and lost. Yeah, I'm gonna start with the hair of the dog and reinforcements with Fenris. Much better grandstand on. Stealth out first.
I don't have enough energy.
Oh, we are almost level 15. Oh, I am loving this. Need the copper to try and making all that gold in it. If you farm it right, it's very easy to come by. Two. walking. Easily doable. Usually that is one of the easiest things to get into in a guild. I don't know why I haven't done this in the Darkspell realm, but I will. Let's go. Got one more bit of business first. I'm not letting either of these two have it. Oh, that's right, I never got my fishing done, did I? I am forsaken. Oh well. Fenric.
I'm listening.
Look, Tom. Go with honor.
Thrall for the Horde.
Nice, nice, nice. Now we're going to collect some Forsaken Insignias. Well, kind of. What happens next is going to be a bit more interesting. Bloodfang Stalkers. Now there's been quite a few things. You pickpocket, I've unlocked dungeons. Pickpocket ain't exactly a great profit, but you know, every little helps, as Tesco says. Literally every little helps. I mean, I'm up to 7 gold now. And I'm going to choose Night Stalker because it increases Well, it's a lot better.